Good evening, and thank you for coming. I'm very grateful to be a part of the Sound of Silent Voices project and to honor the children of the Holocaust. In the beginning of my poem, An Evening in Terezin, the guard is marching, making sure that nobody tries to get in and out of the camp. Well, the sun is setting. The cello will be playing the guards during this scene, while the violin will play the sunset. My piece starts off at a fast tempo to resemble the scene. Later on, my piece turns to major, while the women remember their wives back at home, when they would cook dinner for their family and tend to the house. Later, it turns back to minor, where all the people in the barracks start to argue, and then one by one they fall asleep. My piece ends with a question, just like the poem ends with a question. How many more evenings will we have to live like this? We do not know. Only God knows.
We do not know, only God.